Hello, my name is Naomi and I'm a reporter for Channel 6. The executive branch enforces laws. They can also veto laws and write the federal budget. One of their responsibilities is to direct the military. They also have to make policies. How they respond to crisis is they will help hurt people and use the money to rebuild buildings. They would also work together to stop the problem.